Hey guys, finally finished up this 3CPX1500A7 amplifier after about a year and a half of building the LD MOS solid state amplifiers. So I had started this right before I had begun working on those. So got bored doing those, so I decided to go back and finish this up. So we are on 20 meters. So I have one of my own plate transformers that I wound myself in this amp. The voltage doesn't sound very low. We got a 2500 watt slug and about 1500 out. Show you the RF check. So it's a great tabletop, everyday use amplifier.